Gear should only have a limited time to execute it, so don't wait around forever. Just always try to execute an action order when the opportunity presents itself. But be aware that you can't initiate an action order simply by using normal attacks. Quick actions. Using right trigger will consume 10 AP and unleash a quick action. This will make it your turn immediately and allow you to use skills or items. If you're in danger or need that final push to finish a fight, try to make use of your quick action. Okay. Yeah, I can probably... Never mind. Oh, there's one. Rainbow grape! They sound delicious. I'm just gonna have a lot of them. Yes, I can't. Okay. Well, before we continue, having some healing might be useful.
ちらして見ようか。どうせなら今度は街道の方に足を伸ばしてみたいぜ。どんな感じなのか見てみたいしな。街道か。私もどんな感じになってるのか見てみたいかも。ここまで来といて言うのもなんだけど、本当に行くの？そうさ。戦いに慣れるための特訓だからな。大丈夫だって。街道にそんなヤバいやつはいねえよ。
Yes, just like last time, huh? Eroded stone. Autumn grass. I mean, I guess there's that too. Still can't actually go there. So we could go back to the normal place, or we could do what I say. Yeah. Let's progress through the main story, so for now, I guess. After gathering a few more things. It is nice that they actually comment on it. More materials. Which probably belong to someone else, but whatever. Health flower.
Yes, Atta.
I wonder just how much carrying capacity we have. Because this seems like I'm gathering quite a bit. Not wrong. Creo some more. I need some of that, I think. I need to wait for them to actually call me. Animal hide and stuff. Okay. So yeah, now we're actually getting items from them. Don't actually do anything with Target. Overkill much? Yay! Oh, that was a nice amount of experience too. And got us. I wish I could actually examine everything we got. Oh well. Okay, that's the first one. Giant Whistle Garden, huh? Quite a nice amount of eggs. Yeah, that's pretty important. It's better at least. Nah, doesn't matter. Other and mystery type material, huh? Why am I all the way over here now? Oh well. I'm gonna at least get those quests on, some of them at least. Está agosto. ¿Quién pone Val? Kinda want to fight that thing, but I also kinda don't. Get the feeling I shouldn't. Oh, that does quite a lot of damage actually. Oh, level up. Okay. Stun an enemy in battle, that seems a bit more difficult. So get a monster in there. That's suddenly a lot more quests. I only wanted to finish a few of them. Yeesh. That might take a bit. Yeah. I mean, I guess that works too. My core charge gone, so. Ooh, rare drop. I must have just wanted that. Yeah, I'll come back later. I don't know the rest from just like that. Esta es quite an interesting outfit.
リラさんと俺に必要なことを知ってる。だから俺に取って大事なのはそれだけさ。俺きっと。レントも早く、リラさんくらい頼もしい選手になってよね。私の最初も楽になるし。手伝うために腕を磨いてんじゃねえよ。
Mean, not wrong.
Tadaima! Ryza? Omae mata doko hotsuki aruite ta no?
Uwa, mechcha okotteru. Ah, iya na taimingu de kaette kichatta na.
Ii kagen ni shinai to, yane ura no tobira ni kage kakeru wa yo.
Chotto matte! Sore wa komaru! Zettai ni dame!
ダメじゃないわよ。いつの間にか屋根裏は改造してるわ。いくら言っても手伝いはしないわ。いい加減によし。屋根裏に鍵かけられたくなかったら、今からでもお父さんの収穫を手伝ってきなさい。もう分かったよ。収穫って空間フルーツでしょ。草刈りがまってどこにあったっけ。知らないよ。鎌倉自分で探せるでしょ。
Not
a bad plan. But that's not what I was looking for. Well, let's see. Where was it again? Ooh. Because it's not enough that I'm not helping with the harvest, I'm also taking the harvest. What could possibly be wrong with all of that? think it's here? Close enough. What's here? Classroom? Huh. Bye.
実はうちって農家なんだけど、その手伝いで必要になっちゃって。だったら店で、いや、ちょうどいい。この際だから、お前さんに新しい錬金術のコツを教えてやろう。錬金術のコツ？ああ。まだ一から
Learning recipes. The first step to synthesizing is learning recipes. And one important aspect about recipes is the recipe morph, which occurs via synthesis. If you fulfill the recipe morph conditions of a material loop during synthesis, you can create a new recipe. Recipe morphs for material loops require materials outside the normal recipe. These materials must fit together or synthesize to create a new recipe. Recipe morph may also retain parts of its former design, while still becoming a new recipe. If a material loop has an available recipe morph, it will display an icon in the recipe list. Oh. If you see this, you should try to figure out what materials you need and what a new recipe might be. The base recipes needed for recipe morphs can usually be found in books for sale in various shops. You can also be found in treasure chests or earned as the story progresses, so keep your eyes peeled!
ウィルド。草刈り釜はこの本に書いてあるインゴットに大きな骨を加えることで作れるようになる。大きな骨も動物型の魔物でも倒せば手に入るだろう。なるほど。レシピ変化か。ありがとう、アペルさん。早速試してみるね。Very interesting.
Red materials refined. Learn how to make ingot, cloth, and polish powder. Just a few materials into the container. Cotton and cobwebs and crimson ore and fresh meat. I do have large bones, so that's nice. Maybe an unknown egg. Where did I even get that? Gemstone uni. Well, more synthesis. So there's quite a few. What matters is this, right? Sufficient materials. Covery night. Matite, ore, and fuel. Oh, insufficient alchemy level. Yeah, that's a bit of a problem. Do you have enough to make a red supplement? Se nota más fuerte quality todo. Can still make it. Yeah, there's not enough to make anything really good here. Polish powder. Level up! Okay, so this is quality. Three slots. Okay. That sounds useful, I think. Let's try a non-gemstone. Ah. So I also need specific levels to do that. Sure, let's make some yellow supplement. If we can. Sure. Yellow supplement! I'm sure I have some use for that. Also, level up! What? No! It's not what I meant to do.
Hmm.